In this video, I am going to explain edible movement muscles. I will explain extensor muscles in first part, and in second part, I will explain edible flexors. Okay, let me explain extension first. Extension. The main edible extensor is this one. This is triceps brachii. Triceps brachii. This is the strong edible extensor. You know, arm is big structure, right? People have a thick and big arms. If you think about it, there is only one muscle on posterior part of arm. Think about it, in front part of arm, there are biceps brachii, brachialis, which I will explain later, and there is coracobrachialis. Many muscles are in one segment. Think about posterior segment, there is only one muscle, triceps brachii. Thus, this muscle can exert a lot of power. Triceps brachii is activated when you do push-up, bench press, something about pushing movement. Okay, very strong, big muscle. And another one is pretty small, pretty weak. This one. This is close to elbow joint. This is anconeus. Anconeus. Look at its size compared to triceps brachii. Anconeus is fairly small. Plus, this is close to elbow joint. Thus, anconeus is more important for elbow stability, rather elbow extension. But every tiny muscle counts as a joint mover, right? That's it. There are two elbow extensors. Main one is triceps brachii. Assistant elbow extensor is anconeus. Now let me go to elbow flexors. There are many elbow flexors in arm and actually in forearm. Main two muscles. One is this one. This is biceps brachii. Biceps brachii. This is the main elbow flexor. What was the main extensor? That was triceps brachii, right? Flexion is biceps. Extension is triceps. Okay? And deep to biceps brachii, there's also strong elbow flexor. That is brachialis. Brachialis. Okay, what is different between biceps brachii and brachialis? One thing is biceps has two fibers. Okay, and brachialis only have one fiber. Plus, biceps brachii originates from scapula. Thus, this muscle can do shoulder movement, but brachialis cannot do. That is a difference between these two muscles. Anyhow, biceps and brachialis are main elbow flexor. Let me explain kind of assistant elbow flexor. Next one is this one. This is brachioradialis. Brachioradialis. It attaches on arm and radius, brachioradialis. Actually, this is fairly strong muscle as an assistant elbow flexor. This muscle is used when you chair a beer, you know, elbow flexion, and you kind of use wrist joint, right? This is a muscle such for chairing movement, chairing a beer, okay? Brachioradialis. Next one is this yellow one. This is pronator teres. Pronator teres. Yellow one. This one. It originates from humerus and it attaches to forearm. It's in front of elbow joint. Thus, this is also assistant elbow flexor. Not very strong. So, next one is this one. This is long muscle. This goes to hand, palm. Thus, this is palmaris longus. Palmaris longus. This is main wrist flexor. But if you think about its origin, it's from humerus and it's on anterior part. So this can do weak elbow flexion. Next one is actually finger muscle. That's this one. This is flexor digitorum superficialis. Flexor digitorum. Superficialis. It's long name. Basically, it is finger muscles. This muscle is also from humerus. And this is on anterior part. So, this muscle can also do elbow flexion. Main elbow flexor is biceps brachii and brachialis. Next main one, you know, assistant is brachioradialis. Weak assistant is pronator teres, palmaris longus, and flexor digitorum superficialis. For next feature, I am going to explain the other two assistant elbow flexor, and I will show you brachialis. Okay, this is lateral view. This is biceps brachii. This is triceps brachii. Do you remember? Brachialis is deep to biceps brachii. We were looking arm from anterior view. That's why you didn't see brachialis from previous picture. Brachialis, deep to biceps brachii. You see the picture? Okay. Now, this pink one is brachioradialis you just saw from previous picture. Last two are this purple one and this yellow one. These two names are very long, but it's similar, so I will kind of shorten their name. These guys, what are they? These are extensor carpi radialis longus or brevis, okay? Extensor carpi radialis longus or brevis. That's long name, right? This purple one is longus. Yellow one is brevis. Extensor carpi radialis longus or brevis. These two muscles are also from humerus. They are from lateral part of arm, so they cannot exert a lot of power for elbow flexion. They do very slight, very weak elbow flexion. However, every tiny muscle counts for a joint movement, right? Extensor carpi radialis longus and brevis. In today's video, I explained muscles that do elbow extension and elbow flexion. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.